Yeah, it was a cold long day today. Obviously 190 odd K into a block headwind most of the way with a little bit of crosswind. Just for good measure, made it for a long one and quite boring, but yeah, it wasn't too bad. A little bit of sun here at the finish, so that's the main thing. Well, I couldn't even tell you where we got today. yeah, we're staying motivated. It's obviously a long season, and it's a good way to start, especially for me with a couple of victories for the team. And yeah, just step by step. Motivation's not the problem. Apart from this morning waking up at 6:30 made it a bit difficult, but no, we got there in the end and now back to the hotel to recover. Unfortunately, apart from obviously 2 days ago going through Gallipoli there, we haven't really seen anything apart from motorways. Seen a bit of sea and a bit of green, but can't say I've seen any good architecture on the side of a motorway just yet. Not that I can remember anyway, maybe I'll have a look around now.